Bună și bine v-am găsit la o nouă serie pe care vreau să o aduc pe canal. Aceasta se numește The Stanley Parable și este un joc foarte enervant, greu, pentru că înainte de acest episod, dacă o să-mi iasă și ăsta, desigur, am jucat de două ori și deja m-a fraierit. Efectiv, mi-am dat seama că nu trebuie să zic deci nimic din ce îmi zice el, nu trebuie să fac absolut nimic, minte, vrea să ne bage să ne omoare și o să vedeți, Eu trebuie să fac ce zice el, teoretic. Practic, nu. Stanley wondered to himself. Nu trebuie să mai aud de pe el. De el. Days? Centuries? Nu mai pot. Deci m-a enervat în ultimul hal. Nu înțelege, da. He made a note to be more careful with time from now on. Nici nu pot să-l mai ascult pe ăsta. Stanley came to a set of two open doors. He entered the door on his left. Left, nu. Right. Credeți-mă.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. The lounge was sublime, a work of art.
But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left. Iar am zis să mă duc left. Data trecută m-am dus în față și am murit, efectiv. Deci am ajuns într-un loc și am murit. Acum o să iau left. Și mai devreme am fost și în față și am murit și acolo. Deci o să mă duc jos. Poate o să fie bine până la urmă, nu știu, doar zic, acum sper să fie așa, pentru că are foarte multe alegeri jocul și dacă nu alegi pe aia bună, orice o iei de la capăt, aia e. Ok.
Oh, no. No, it's to the right, my mistake. No, not the right. Why would I have ever said it was to the right?
Deci bate foarte rău joc.
It's clearly... Oh dear, would you hold on for a minute, please?
E nervant și nu cred că o să reușesc să-l termin, pentru că e foarte nervant și greu. Mi-ar plăcea să-l termin, da. Uite, ia uzi, mă las așa și acum. Unde? Left, right, left, right.
Okay, yes. I've got it now. This story is absolutely, definitely...
Așa, altceva. Oh, God. Era greu să faci asta de la început. Oh, nu, iar am ajuns aici.
No. This isn't right at all. You're not supposed to be here yet.
Exact.
This is all a spoiler. Quick, Stanley, close your eyes. Okay.
Am mai fost aici în prima oară și gen m-a omorât, dar am fost jos, nu aici sus.
It's all rubbish now. The whole story is completely unusable. How about, rather than waste my time trying to salvage this nonsense, we'll just restart the game from the beginning. And this time, suppose we don't wander so far off track, hmm? Okay, from the top.
Hai din nou.
All of his co-workers were gone.
What could it mean?
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Nu înțeleg. Deci credeți-mă că nu înțeleg jocul ăsta.
When Stanley...
Dreapta.
Wait, what? No, I restarted. I swear, I definitely restarted the game over, completely fresh. Everything should be... Oh, did something change?
Nu, deci eu nu te cred.
Stanley, did you change anything when we were back in that room with all the monitors? Did you move the story somewhere or a... Hold on.
E bine,
why am I asking you? I'm the one who wrote the story.
Deci asta chiar nu mă așteptam ajuns.
It was right here just a minute ago. I know for sure that it's here somewhere. Okay then.
Deschide-mi
it's an adventure. Come, Stanley. Let's find the story.
What's up? Oh fuck! Find the story, okay? E prea greu să find the fucking story în jocul ăsta și cred că am ajuns... Tot acolo ajungi. Poftim, intru în același loc. Hai, vorbește cu... Tot pe aici,
I'll say it. This is the worst adventure I've ever been on. I can promise you there definitely was a story here before. Do we need to restart the game again?
Nu.
Well, I find it unlikely that we'll ever progress by starting over and over again. But it's got to be better than this. Okay, let's give it a shot. Why not? All of his co-workers were gone.
What could it mean?
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
No, eu nu pot să continui așa. Dacă până și eu în joc, ce pot să facă mișto de mine?
Okay, yep.
Nu
it's
te
worse.
Cred!
I might be remembering this wrong. It's possible the story is back where we just came from. Why don't we go back the other direction and see if we missed anything?
Okay. Maybe we missed some? Nothing. O să mă dea de la început again. Trebuie să restart, cred.
Aha! I knew we'd miss something. The story. Here it comes.
Story.
No, wait. Never mind. Not the story. Okay, let's head back the other way and retrace our steps.
Now this, mai pot pe aici.
Well, I'll be honest. I don't recognize this place at all. Is this
da,
the story?
Mai spune.
I don't think so. I can't quite recall, but I believe my story took place in an office building. Is that correct? Do you remember, Stanley? Well, do you know what?
Cred
since I've completely
multe
forgotten what we were supposed to be doing, how about this?
Acum...
You win! Congratulations! I know you put in a lot of hard work, and it really paid off. So, good job. Oh, no. No, I don't feel right about this at all. We both know you didn't put in any actual work for that win. Some people win fair and square.
Pentru o secundă chiar credeam că eram stai ce.
Okay. I'm getting weirded out by whatever this place is. I don't care what might happen this time. I have
nu mai povesti și lasă-mă să este.
All right. I've got a solution. This time to make sure we don't get lost, I've employed the help of the Stanley Parable Adventure Line.
Nu just trebuie să mai aduc pe el. Știu asta, dar îmi place prea mult cum își bate joc de mine.
You see, the line knows where the story is. It's over in this
dar poate
direction.
Chiar mă ajută acum de data asta, că chiar prea să găsesc
the... Here's a thought.
Povestea.
Wouldn't wherever we end up be our destination?
Nu e
even
bine
if there's
aici.
No story there.
Nu e bine, mă duce să mor, fiți atenți. Deci nu
glumesc. Still a story. Simply by the act of moving forward, are we implying a journey such that a destination is inevitably conjured into being by the very manifestation of the nature of life itself? Whoa. Hang on. That got a bit weird back there. Well, I'd like to apologize. Not sure where I was going with all that. You know what? I think what we need right now is a bit of music to lighten the mood.
Yeah, I was... Aolo. Ce mi-a băgat ăsta, bă? Coată piesa asta, punem ceva
wait,
frumos.
Cut the music. Go back
exact.
And look at that fern.
Go.
Stanley, this fern will be very important later in the story. Make sure you study it closely and remember it carefully. You won't want to miss anything.
Nu cred. Hai să o crezi tu pe asta. Stai tu și memorează tot. Eu nu stau acum, îmi bag picioarele în tine.
Wait, but we're back at the office? No, no, no. Line, you do know we're looking for the Stanley Parable, right? The story? Is any of this ringing a bell?
What? What? Not again. Băi, de jocul ăsta e prea nebun. Nu? Mă bate jocul, îmi pare rău. Deci îmi pare super rău, dar chiar mă bate. E nebunie la cutie. Vă spun sincer.
Still missing the doors.
Nu cred că-mi
did we make a mistake following the line? Perhaps we could have found the story on our
own. Chiar nici joc ever. Ce mai enervant joc? Știți ce e de făcut, nu-i așa? Cam atât a fost cu episodul de azi, îmi pare rău. Nu știu ce a fost asta. Poate o să mai încerc. Nu se știe niciodată.